I was late for work. My receptionist went home early because apparently she has the reproductive cycle of a jackrabbit. And then I had a large, drunk Samoan man walk in who thought that chiropractor means massage with happy ending. I kept trying to crack his back and he kept rolling over and winking at me.
Wow, that's creepy.
Tell me about it.
So you're gonna see him again? Or should I say, are you gonna see him Samoa?